नमस्ते गुरु जी, जय गुरु जी महाराज, जय गुरु जी सत्संग जी। सत्संग जी, टुडे विद द आज्ञा ऑफ गुरु जी महाराज आई एम गोइंग टू रिसाइट वन सत्संग विच वॉज रिटन बाय अचल पाल अंकल इन द होली ग्रंथ लाइट ऑफ डिविनिटी। द रेलिवेंट पेजेस ऑफ माई रीडिंग आर पेजेस नंबर 34 and 35। जय गुरु जी, शुक्राना गुरु जी। ओम नमः शिवाय, शिवजी सदा सहाय। ओम नमः शिवाय, गुरुजी सदा सहाय। नव सत्संग जी, आई विल ट्राई टू रिसाइट दिस सत्संग फॉर अपडेशन ऑफ यू ऑल। जय गुरु जी। इन माई रेसिटेशन, इन माई रीडिंग, इफ यू फाइंड एनी मिस्टेक्स प्लीज फॉरगिव मी। I humbly request you, Jai Guruji. The title of this session is A PR Man Gets His Voice Back. I will repeat the session title, A PR Man Gets His Voice Back. This session has been written by Achal Pal uncle during Guruji's lifetime in the Holy Granth, Light of Divinity. Now my reading starts. The winter of December 1999 brought chilling news for me. Slowly and steadily my voice was fading away and I had to make a real effort to speak even a few words. After I met ENT specialist, I felt that the Delhi winter, foggy and miserable as it is, was going to be a long one. The specialist recommended immediate surgery after detailed investigations. I went under the knife at Sir Gangaram Hospital in New Delhi. After surgery, the growth piece on my vocal cord was sent for a biopsy. The report confirmed my family's worst fears. The growth was malignant. That's cancerous. Just 2 months after, I had suspected that my voice was deteriorating. I was facing hell and wondering what had led to it. After all, I do not smoke or drink alcohol and neither do I chew tobacco or have pan bitter leaves, but God is quick to save. Within a week of my surgery, during my 3-week voice rest period, I was under Guruji Sharan. Both my wife and I came to Guruji with our predicament, but we had to pass a test. 5 days after I had been operated on, I felt a compelling urge to go to Guruji. Doctors had warned me that water should not touch my throat at any cost. And that day it was raining hard when we started from home. My family advised me to rest and go some other day. However, I was determined to go to Guruji. My inner self told me that today is the day and I must. As we entered Empire State, the walk up to Guruji's sthan was very soothing. Guruji, in his colorful robe, was sitting on his majestic gaddi, that is a seat, a symbol of spiritual authority. We were introduced and asked to sit on the rich red carpet that covered the hall. The sacred songs of the Gurbani were being played over the audio system. The atmosphere was charged. After a while, Chai Prashad, Tea Prashad was served. Right after Guruji called us up, he told my distraught wife, Ja tere husband nu 50% theek kar deta. Your husband has been cured by half. Go get the test done again. It was not easy to believe that cancerous growth had been treated. But we followed Guruji's advice. We sourced the 4 remaining biopsy slides from Sir Gangaram Hospital and sent 2 slides each to AIIMS New Delhi and Tata Institute Mumbai for a retest. After about a week, we got the report and came to Empire State. As soon as we entered, Guruji smiled and said, क्यों डॉक्टर्स कंफ्यूज हो गए? that doctors are confused or not they? Indeed, they were. Both reports declared me fit. The first miracle had come to pass. Thereafter, doctors advised me not to ignore the histopathology findings and get the full treatment done. I was determined that if at all I had to get any further treatment, it would only be on Guruji's directions. Fulfilling my wishes, that's what happened. Guruji blessed me and made me eat langar full of chilies, which was a strict no-no for the doctors, who had asked me to stick to boiled food. Guruji went a step further. He made me speak and pronounce that I was all right. I was continuing with radiotherapy on Guruji's advice, but I didn't feel any side effects at all. I had no nausea and my hemoglobin level throughout remained above normal. The only medicine, if I may call it so, was the water I drank from a copper tumbler blessed by Guruji. I was to fill the tumbler with water every night before going to sleep and the next morning to drink half of it first thing and to put the rest in my bath basket. That's it. By following this simple ritual, I was fully cured. Such has been my miraculous transition to a new fit life. And I have two daughters and my wife to share it with, thanks to Guruji. Satsangaji, this includes satsang narrated by Guru Sangat Achal Pal Uncle. Jai Guruji, Shukrana Guruji, Dhan Dhan Guruji, Om Namah Shivaya, Shivji Sada Sahaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Guruji Sada Sahaya. Jai Guruji, Shukrana Guruji, Jai Guruji, Jai Guruji, Jai Guruji.